What's happening, everybody? Trey here, joined as always by my dad, Sean, and today, reactions to the classics. We got a reaction to The Only Ones and their track, Another Girl, Another Planet, their biggest hit, and this comes courtesy of a suggestion from our patron and friend of the channel, the great Peter, Sir Peter, which I want to kind of call him. I feel Peter, you know, just from what he's brought us from back in the day. Got some very classy guy.
That's what I picture. I picture as well, Peter, so don't burst our bubble on this.
But, man, looking forward to this. Don't know anything by The Only Ones.
I don't either.
So this one should be fun, man, as always. Before we get into some of the quick facts of this tune, though, if you like this, as always, help us out. Give it a big thumbs up. Hit that big red subscribe button. We upload every single day on the channel, and if you'd like to have us do a reaction, a song battle, or something, you can check out our Patreon page, which is linked down below. You can also check us out on Twitch, man. Be sure to follow us there, and we run live streams, fun time playing music, getting to know everybody, and just having a good time. But I guess, Dad, enough of that. Let's get into this song a little bit, which has quite the acclaim.
Yeah, it was a power popper new wave single that AllMusic described as arguably the greatest rock single ever recorded. And that's insane. Mm. Yet it barely charted. Peter said, I've always liked to think of it as a little gem. Few people know that I can pluck out of the ether and pleasantly surprise people during gatherings at my house. Not long ago, I did just that. And a mate told me that he knew the song because his second cousin, Peter, I know I'm going to butcher his last name, Parrot, wrote and sings it.
That's wild, man.
It has one of the best intros I have ever heard on a 3-minute song. And then Tim Wheeler of Ash said, a fantastic song with an amazing guitar line. It took me a long time to figure out that it's about drugs, not a girl from another planet, and that space travel is a metaphor for being high. It was Peter's heroin-heavy drawl that eventually gave it away. So just so you know, as we go in, that that's what it is about.
And then Peter kind of went and actually said that it was inspired by a girl and not heroin in 2015. Nevertheless, though, admitting that he always enjoyed writing ambiguous lyrics that could be taken on 2 or 3 different levels.
Yeah, so sometimes when artists are into drugs and they write something about the drugs, later on they kind of reframe what it was really about. Who knows? It doesn't matter. It can be whatever you want it to be about. But I'm really looking forward to this, considering the hype of this. But as always, we'll have the lyrics pulled up. Won't comment on it till it is done. As always, thanks, Peter.
This is a groovy little intro, man.
Yeah.
I see what you're saying, Peter.
Space travel. in my blood. There ain't nothing I can do about it. Long journeys wear me out, but I know I can't live without it. I know I think I'm on another world with you. With you. I'm on another planet with you. With you. Another girl who's loving you now. Another planet who's holding you down. Another planet.
Another girl, another planet, bringing it in. A very, catchy power pop song coming up in here.
Very, that's what he's talking about in the intro, man. Just all of it. Yeah, it just got, it's got you bobbing, and it's just a quick, fun 3-minute ride, man.
No, that intro, you know, is about 30 seconds, man. Might have been my favorite part of the song.
Yeah, I think so. Not to take away from the rest of the song, but it has you ready to go.
That was great. You know, kind of reminds me of another, you know, group in this style around this time, Big Star, in the mid to late 70s, and leaning into that power pop, those catchy choruses, those very fun guitar playing. You had a little mini solo towards the end, man. I didn't expect you know, the vocals to sound like that, but once it got going, you get used to it really quick.
I swear,
man.
I was going to say, the only part I'm not sure about was the vocal performance. It wasn't horrible. I just think it would take me a little bit to get used to. So I was going to say that exact same thing.
And I definitely can see where we get the dual, like, interpretations,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, so can I.
I think you could definitely read this with drugs, just with even the second verse. You get under my skin. I don't find it irritating. You always play to win, but I won't need rehabilitating. I mean, that could definitely go into that heroin type.
Well, even it starts out, even verse one, really. I always flirt with death. I look ill, but I don't care about it. I can face your threats and stand up straight and tall and shout about it. In other words, I know every time I stick a needle in my arm that I'm putting my life at risk. But you know what? It's fine. I got it, man.
Well, and then you feel like you're on another world with you. With heroin, or if you want to go with the loving, you know, that the way the love kind of makes you feel,
exactly.
I'm on another world, another planet with this person. You can maybe read it. Yeah, this person maybe gets under my skin, but with you, I don't find it irritating with other people. I think that's what makes this song maybe so awesome, just in a songwriting sense. Because it does have those multiple, you know.
I'm voting for heroin, but you know, whatever.
Yeah, that's what I'm leaning toward too, man. But I like, I kind of like to go into the darker interpretations.
Well, even verse 3, space travels in my blood. There ain't nothing I can do about it. Long journeys wear me out, but I know I can't live without it. I mean, to me, I don't know that this girl's taking you on a space travel, but hey, man, whatever you want.
But very very catchy melodically as well,
definitely.
Which I enjoyed quite a bit, man. So very fun tune here, Another Girl, Another Planet by The Only Ones. What are you feeling on this one, Dad?
I'm going to go at 7.75 first listen.
I'm going to be at a solid 8, right in that same ballpark with you, man.
Really good. I just got to let that vocal performance marinate on me. I'm not saying it's bad. It's just different.
Yeah, no, I feel you there.
But man, it's a well-put-together song for sure.
Well, Peter, it seems we always say this, but appreciate you showcasing another band that we hadn't dove into yet that maybe wasn't, incredibly popular here in the States, man. Really enjoy the UK music scene.
Yes.
That's for sure. Let us know what you think of this one, y'all. As always, Dad, appreciate it. And until next time, thanks for watching, happy listening, and we will see ya.